Oh, you made it! This is grand, grand indeed. I seem to have a bit of a bother, lads. Some bizarre creatures seem to have taken over my carnival. Oh, bloody cheek! See what you can do to get rid of them for me. Gentlemen, I have a truly gigantic stack of gold bullion tucked away. If you would just be so kind as to escort me safely to my airship, I'm sure I could share some of said bullion with you. Of course, I'm going to need your help to get the power back on to open the gate. I sabotaged all the breaker boxes when the nasties got in, but I'm sure those welder thingies of yours should do the trick. Power those breaker boxes back on, and then we'll talk further.
Creepy crawlies. I suppose the little bastards jump too.
You've got the power on, the gate open, and you're not dead. Wonderful, wonderful. Ew, but some of those infernal creatures found me, and I need a touch of medical assistance before we can get any further. Please. Those bloody things as long as I could. Such an internal bleeding, I think. Help me get to the airship and out of here. You'll have to use those medical syringe thingamajigs to keep me going.
Stand still, I'll stick it where the sun don't bloody shine. Stand still, will you? I'm trying to heal you. Stay put, you div.
Oh, your bloody knee.
Stay put, you div.
Oh, heavens! This part of the pier has collapsed. Yet. I hear more coming. Grab all the ammunition you can and don't spare the cost. Here they come. Keep me alive or I won't be able to tell you where to find the gold. Oh, your bloody knee. Oh, your bloody knee.
Stand still, I'll stick it with the sun.
Thank you.
bloody tickle you. Tell me that's not the chainsaw he's carrying.
To mention, you'll need to go stock up on ammunition again before I break the bad news. Look lively, lads. Now the tricky part, chaps. I hid the gold bullion on the carnival grounds for safekeeping. Sorry. But if you bring back the entire load, I'll let you have half. It seems only fair.
Two bloody great handfuls. before she opens her door. Fun time. can.
Your share of the dosh. I'm not normally one to cut and run from a party, but I'm sure you can find your own way out. Good luck!
I'll show you. I'll show you all.